Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we'll see what makes a reaction a cycloaddition. Across the top of the screen is a standard addition reaction. This is a hydrobromination. We have lost a CC pi bond as well as an HBr sigma bond. Let's write those down. And we replace them with a CH sigma bond and a CBr sigma bond. This is what happens in an addition reaction. You lose pi bonds and gain sigma bonds. Of course, there's more to an addition than just bonding changes. We learned a lot of terminology around addition reactions. What is the regiochemistry of the reaction? Is it a syn or anti-addition? Additions are action-packed reactions. Okay, well, what is a cycloaddition? Across the bottom of the screen, we have a cycloaddition. This is the Diels-Alder reaction. We'll see more details about it in later videos. For now, let's just see how this is an addition reaction. On the left, we have three CC pi bonds. That's three CC pi bonds in the starting materials. In the product, we only have one CC pi bond. So we've lost two CC pi bonds. If you count up all the sigma bonds, you'll find there are two new ones. These two that I've marked with stars. So we have made two CC sigma bonds. So yes, we've had a net loss of pi bonds and a gain of sigma bonds. It's definitely an addition. Furthermore, we've made a new ring. This isn't just any addition, it's specifically a cycloaddition. This discussion doesn't address other ideas of regiochemistry and stereochemistry, which are also part of the reaction picture. Regardless, addition reactions that form stable ring products are called cycloadditions.